That was awkward.
Like, I feel like this pause is awkward. Oh my God.
Yeah.
On this episode of the FAQs, your favorite YouTubers are answering your questions about awkwardness.
When we hear the word awkward, we don't hear a bad word.
Sometimes there's something cute and sweet and genuine about it.
It's so human.
It would be really sad if the world was not awkward. There'd be a lot less laughter.
Embrace being weird.
I'm awkward.
All the time.
365 days a year.
My awkward switch does not turn off.
I think the right question is, are we ever not?
Mainly, I fall over.
I have food on my mouth most of the time.
When I get awkward, I stutter.
I have this thing where I forget to breathe.
My face turns more purple than my shirt.
My body language just becomes like this.
I can't stop laughing.
And then it gets excessive. Nobody else is laughing. And then I can't stop laughing.
Literally so embarrassing.
My most embarrassing moment.
Clogging someone's toilet.
I laughed so hard in seventh grade once that I wet my pants a little bit.
One time in high school, I was on the basketball team and scored on the wrong side of the court and celebrated, so it was twice as bad.
A girl came up to me and she was like, "Are those your real boobs?"
I went tumbling down the bleachers in front of my whole basketball team.
I have been having this thing where I will wear my clothes backwards. Not again.
Now it's time for Facts Says Anything. I had a major wardrobe malfunction at prom. I had stuffed my bra with extra pads. One of the pads fell out while I was dancing with a guy. Like, he picked it up and asked me if it was mine. How do I show my face in front of him?
You're okay. Don't worry. We all go through the same thing.
Okay. Wasn't that embarrassing? Wasn't that big of a deal?
Pretend it never happened.
Don't pretend it never happened. It happened. Own it.
Just you can be on this show and telling the story.
I would just turn it into a joke. The next time you see the guy, I would just be like, "Hey, today, they're all real.
Remember that one time you saved my boobs?"
Yeah. You know, like, I got cutlets coming out of my bras. That's funny. Actually, no, that's really awkward too. You would think of a better joke than I am.
Just laugh it off.
Don't freak out. Be yourself.
And move on. I think what everyone should understand about being embarrassed.
No one's so cool that they're beyond being embarrassed.
I think everybody who's acting like they're not embarrassed is acting.
Awkward is like the new cool girl.
Everyone gets embarrassed. Just get used to it. It's part of life. It makes you human. It makes you feel. You just have to shrug your shoulders and keep on walking.
I've just kind of embraced that. It's who I am and it makes me, me.
For more FAQs, subscribe here.
Here.
Right here.
It's over here?
It's down there.
It's right here. Gotcha.